You know, sensational update to the gold smuggling case investigation in Kerala. The Customs Department has nabbed Karat Faisal, who is the municipal councillor of Koduvally. Now, Karat Faisal, who represents the Left Party, is an affiliate of the Left Party, is very close to the INL, a party which is an affiliate of CPIM, Mr. P.T. I. Rahim. He's also a close relative of Koduvally MLA, Karat Razak. Now, we have got information that Customs has seized critical documents from Karat Faisal, who was earlier the seventh accused in the famous Karipur gold smuggling case. Now, we have also received information that the Customs has retrieved critical audio messages from his mobile phone, which will prove to be a death knell to the gold smugglers in the state of Kerala.